I've been trying to imagine how to explain it to you, Cole. The thing is, sometimes the ones you love are also the ones who disappoint you the most. You think that if they love you, they should understand. They shouldn't want to hurt you. So you feel betrayed. You say things you can't ever take back.
Get out. You are no son of mine.
Yes. Like that.
He wishes he hadn't meant it.